This is the unofficial coffee shop in town. It just doesn't cost money for coffee here. If you don't have money, we don't send you away because everybody in this community has something.
Come on, John, we'll take a picture of your sign here.
That's the brown bear rug. That's what I made to go to Norwegian days.
I'll give you $100 cash for this right now.
Yeah, I imagine you would. No, it's not.
Come
gonna...
on, I'll let you use it.
Haines, America, as the locals would call it, is a small fishing town located in the southeast region of Alaska.
Born and raised in a mining town, most folks thought up
with time spent either on a boat or in the bar, your mind is left to wander into the towering peaks surrounding you.
Did it all.
Just outside of town in the far corner of the local airport is Siva Heli. Headquarters consist of a band, a radio, and a fuel tank. However, don't be fooled by the simplistic presence. Siva Heli offers some of the most insane skiing you'll ever experience. After flying thousands of miles and spending lots of money just to get to Alaska, when you finally climb into the heli, you know it's game time.
Group dynamic was great. We had three athletes, me, Leo Ahrens, and Lexi Dupont. And then we had our guide, Reggie Christ and Will Wisman, who also doubled as cinematographers and photographers.
And at some point or another, everyone stepped down, put a camera in their hands, and film your buddy.
If someone picks out a line they really want to do, I'm more than happy to get behind the lens and try to film it for them.
You know, it's one thing to be an athlete, but it's another thing to be an athlete and know how to use a camera.
It's really cool to have Leo and Colter up here because they've never been here before.
Yeah, I want to do that one.
And I'm kind of like, really? Because I haven't even seen you make a turn yet.
You used to watch the movies. Like, I just need to go to Alaska. I can ski all those lines. And it's a lot scarier than you ever kind of realize it is.
Let me. We'll be right back. Damn, I'm struggling.
Painted on the sky.